What the fuck, dude?
She was seeing the band underneath, which is a really lame band.
Oh, yeah.
But we talked to her for a second. She's like, yeah, I'm seeing Animals Leaders tomorrow.
Oh!
No, check if they're all right. Oh, they look like they're down the way. Wait, who ran it? Oh,
that guy ran it.
Just right through it.
Holy. My dash cam caught that whole thing.
Oh, you have a.
Were then completely against him, and so that his half-brother basically saved his life.
Right, but I think we as the audience, and I'm sure the crew that was filming it, were thinking, oh my God, we're going to see this.
Mostly regard themselves as free time for sure. But we would go to the Bahamas and the deepest you go is 8 feet.
Right.
And did all that, but it's just
does it become a point where like you gotta get to the depths to get where the bigger fish.
We need your help.
Okay.
Follow the
ice. Activity 25,000 feet deep in the trench. The connection ecosystem untouched by man. Whatever is down there.
Oh. Oh, what the hell?
This was a bad idea.
Oh, well.
Just a little bit.
You know, the first one in 2018.
Get a boost in every turn, and you get a little turbo boost every time if you do it right. And nobody could do it because it's one of those things like, calm down, here's how you do it, it's not complicated, you're psyching yourself out, here's exactly how you do it, and nobody could. So I would lap people, and after two or three years of that, like, new rule, if you...
He releases my waves and puts distance between us when we reach the booth. Corbin and Ian scoot into each side of the booth. Miles